Craig Lachlan with you. Meeting number five between these two and the Capitals' debut of Anthony Mantha, a 26-year-old from Quebec, just brought in before the NHL's trade deadline expired yesterday. Washington on home ice, rocking the red. The on-ice officials are Kyle Raymond and Trevor Hansen. Libor Shchuchanek and Brandon Garlitz have the lines. Mantha plays it on around. Carlson at point position. Oshie sweep it to Orlov. Wrister on the way, and that's just fought off up high by the netminder, Brian Elliott.
Yeah, great net front presence there by Mantha right off the get-go. Number one, he started moving his feet. He got heavy on the forecheck, created a turnover, led to the Capitals' first look against Brian Elliott.
Top of the screen, Peter Laviolette's line combinations and deep pairings as the Capitals entered the zone. Offside.
Well, anytime you get a new player, you start him right in the lineup, and man, right off the bat, a good forecheck, good hustle, getting in there, having a net front presence, all things that coaches crave. A good first shift there quickly for Matt.
Here does Lawton turn into Reggie Leach against the Capitals? It's unbelievable.
He does, doesn't
he? And Reamsdyke fires from the angle he scores.
He ends up in the back of the net on this play. Here's a play by Samsonov. Van Reamsdyke throws it at the net.
Washington in terms of total points this season. Sherry, who has the Capitals' goal tonight, angling towards the cage. Snapshot, score! Tom Wilson! Tried to give Backstrom the hook check. As Nicholas feathers it to Mantha down the flank, he'll fire right to the chest of Elliott. Orlov gets over there to play. Move it on for Backstrom. Oshie to the trailer. Mantha off the head fake. Fires! He scores! Ahem! I think I said lethal.
He's having fun! And the Caps bench went crazy when he snapped that baby. They'll get that puck. He's got a double puck night. One for his first assist, one for the launch of the rocket into the top corner. The goaltender, Elliott, doesn't even move his catching glove, and it's the extra step he takes on the drop pass. He fakes, takes an extra step, and shoots it back across the green. This is what you can expect from this big fella, and that is a dart. What an unload of a cannon on an old-fashioned short backswing wrister right to the top corner. The Caps have five on the Flyers.
Plenty of hugs and high fives and a doff of the cap for Anthony Mantha. Nicely done at 9:22. Oshie on the primary assist as Washington is bloodying up Philly's defense again. Philadelphia will go to the Steel City. They'll see Pittsburgh on Thursday. These two teams will reconvene at Wells Fargo Center Saturday afternoon.
Nice early chance there again by Mantha, reading and reacting to Nick Backstrom. He'll figure out a way to get open. If he gets open with Nicky with the puck, he's going to get a lot of good looks. That's his fifth shot of the game off the left toe of Elliott.
Van Riemsdyk tumbles this one to Samsonov. Ilya will hang on in the first 34 seconds of the third period.
Let's check out that chance one more time. It's all about Mantha finding a way to get open. He can use his reach to his advantage. Look at him reach across and fire it immediately and got pretty good lumber on it, even though he's being checked pretty vigorously there by JVR. Still gets a lot of mustard behind that shot. A toughie early in the third. There's spin around in the paint. Like a top.
A lot of the highlights in the first period had poor Brian Elliott straining to get from post to post. Wilson, nice look. Ovechkin fires. He scores. Alex Ovechkin. It's Provorov letting this one fly. Knocked down before it reached Samsonov. Anthony Mantha teaming up with Oshie and Backstrom as a line trio tonight. Mantha going to the front of the goal. Little counter hit gets him the puck. Dillon. Crossed up there by that pass, they'll have to reorganize. Some back-to-back games in the early rounds.
And you never know with the season extended to mid-May, Joe, right now, with other teams having to play more games, it might be a while.
Mantha, beautiful move. Backhand, and he's robbed by Elliott.
And there you see the speed of a train in motion, Joe. I mean, he's effortless. When he gets his get-up and go going, it's hard to stop this guy. Look at that. Inside, outside, around the D, and a beautiful backhand opportunity. That's Elliott's best save. I mean, Chara to Mantha around the D. Braun got stuck and flat-footed, and he made him look silly carving in on the goalie.
Our Caps Player of the Game, presented by MGM National Harbor. Welcome, Anthony Mantha.
Third multi-point game of the season, a goal, an assist, six shots. Played well with TJ and Backstrom. Looked very comfortable here tonight after coming up from Raleigh last night to get ready for this game with the Caps.